Hello, si Ate Bea ngayon ay magpapabuto sa kanyang buhok, no? So, this time, Marin Biang wants to apply here for the hot oil. Hot oil for hair relaxing. So, malayo ako sa Pilipinas, kaya nag-DIY lang ako sa aking hair for hot oil para hindi siya masyadong dry. So, if our hair is so dry, so it's affect really to our beauty. Kung, because our hair is a crown beauty of ourselves, so we need to take care and we need to make our hair condition. So, Maring Biang Turin Bella wants to apply here the new product I buy. So I buy here in online. This is called the Global Star. So here is strawberry oil for Ate Maring Biang Turin Bella. So guys, what's up, you Ate Maring Biang, on how to take care of your hair? The first one to do is apply even not with hair. So yung hot oil, apply ko siya kahit hindi siya masyadong basa siya. So take a look at here now. Ate Biang need divide here into two parts. So first this one, ha, the first part. So I have already put this one cream, so like that. Hot oil this one for moving. So even hindi siya nag-wet siya. Para tipid siya, guys, no. Para tipid siya ng pag-apply na. Ang pag-apply. Pinikturan niya ako, guys. Don't come here because I make video. I make video my hair. Kasi mayroong ano dito, ibang lahi. So ang hot oil, iparang siya, ibasa mo lang siya dito. Basa mo lang ganyan. So, ano ba siya, ang hot oil, ano ko lang siya ng 5 minutes. 5 minutes in applying the hair to make it very nice and good. So, if you want to make your hair shine and very nice condition, very good. So, apply the hot oil. Yani hamam jit in Saudi Arabia. But we call this in English, it's a hot oil preparation. But we need to wet our hair. You know,
application?
Application. So, further. Make it like this. Tumabas sa spread, mix lang talaga siya. Medyo na spread all para mag ano talaga siya. Para mag mabasa siya na. I-wet mo siya. Parang sa nag-hot oil, pero this product is no need to make the machine for steaming our hair. just only by massaging. See what I did? Just massaging all the scalp of your hair, and then the oil will comes out. The oil once comes out in your the cream will comes out. But just simply like that. So it's sweet already, so this one is sweet already. So leave it for 5 minutes. 5 minutes, guys, and then it will become nice and condition your scalp. At the same time, condition your hair. So this is Maring Bian on how to treat hair. Hair condition. Para mag-soft siya. For soften your hair. So mga 5 minutes, so i-wash na lang siya, no? So this is all Maring Bian taking care of his hair. So madam, if you want to buy this product, it is available. Okay? May bisita kasi dito. Kaya, in-introduce ko lang. So guys, kung hindi pa kayo ka-dikit ni Ate Maring Bian, just likes and comment the channel of Maring Bian. If hindi pa kayo ka-dikit, subscribe also and ring the bell to make a notification for another videos of Ate Maring Bian Turing Hila. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thank you so much. So, suko ito siya na 5 minutes soaking. 5 minutes soaking for this hot oil, ready hot oil cream. This cream is ready hot oil. Hot oil for hot oil mask ready application. No need to soak, guys. No need to have a steam and hot machine for steamer, but only this. Thank you guys for watching. To Maring Bian Tour and Bella. So this is the finished already. Well, it's already finished, so I make this wash already the after 5 minutes, huh? Mga minuto tapos na siya. Sak meaning English lang si Ate Bian kasi para maraman din mga English speaking dyan pa kahit na pakuba-kuba yung so ano ko siyang ganyan, guys, no? Patuyuin ko siya. Ito na ngayon ang finished product ng hot oil. So ang lambot niya, guys. Naramdaman ko talaga siya. Napakalambot na ng buhok. Yan. Yan ang kintab-kintab na siya dahil sa ganitong global. Global, in-order ko siya sa online. Online ng online. Ayoko lang banggitin yung mga parating kong binabanggit na mga online dito. So ito na yung nagpapaganda sa buhok. Kahit na hindi ako naka-uwi ng Pinas dahil yun nga sa sitwasyon ngayon. So, mag-DIY ako ng aking sarili. Tinitingnan ko siya. So, affordable price siya, guys, na katulad din sa ating yung mga ready hot oil sa Pilipinas. So, yan ang dito, 23SR. 23SR? Hindi na ba? Makita ko siya. Yan. 23SR. So, ibigay sa ating. So, 200 plus lang. Pero, siguro mga 6 months mong gagamitin pag ikaw lang talaga mag-isang mag-isang mag-gamit. So, thank you for this product at nasagot niya yung kasagutan ng aking buhok na dal masyado. Dry. Tapos yun. Pag hindi natin bigyan ng untak lang. Hindi kapatos yan na blower, guys. So, i-blower ko siya ngayon. I-blower ko lang. Punti lang. Pampatuyo lang. Okay.
Kasira mo yung blower masyado. So, mabilis yung mag-tulog guys, no? Kikita natin. Ang finished product talaga ng software natin. Kikita natin. Super lambot. So, this is Maringa showing Bella how to make her hair foundation and relax. At the same time, nagpapahapis sa ating sarili. So, gumaganda na rin. Gumaganda ng konti si Ate Jungbyang ngayon. Thank you guys for watching. At Maringa ang showing Bella channel. So, ang bilis ngayon ito guys kung nakapail mo siya. So, darap na talaga ang buho ko. So, rumang na ulo mo siya. Nag-uwi na siya, na-relax na lang ng konti. So, guys, I will recommend it to you the Global Hot Oil. Recommended for Ate Maringyang, the Global Hot, Ready Hot Oil application or treatment na. No need for hot steam or machine for hot steam to make your hair shine and relax conditioning at the same time. So, good luck for me. My hair now is so soft and smell terrific. Bye-bye! Thank you.